afternoon. We're outside the beautiful Kensington Palace, and here is the physical energy statue. What more perfect place to do a HIIT session than here? So let's see if we can embrace the physical energy and let's take it away. There's 5 moves and 15 seconds rest. So 30 seconds work, 15 seconds rest, okay? So first of all, it's 90 degree squat jumps. Here we go. The side to the front, side, front. 30 seconds, nice and low with your hips. And to the front, keep your core engaged. 7 seconds, bring your hips in at the top. 2, 1, and rest. Okay, 15 seconds rest. And then we're going to do burpee with a high knee forward and back, okay? 3, 2, 1, burpee. High knees, forward and back. Burpee. High knee, forward and back. Burpee. High knees, forward and back. Last one, burpee. Forward, high knees and back. Rest. Woo. That gets the heart rate up. Next one, uppercut punch and push up. 3, 2, 1. In the squat position, uppercuts nice and fast. Across the front of your body. Get low. Sit right into it. And then push up. And back up. Uppercuts. Nice and fast. And push up. That was more of a half burpee. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Rest. Next, we're going to do crab toe touch. So in the crab position, with our hips up, reach up to touch your toe, 3, 2, 1, keep your hips high, little jump at the top, reach up to the blue sky, okay, this is great for the core and the glutes and your arms, okay. 8 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Next, fast feet lunge jump. So, fast feet lunge either side. 3, 2, 1. Fast feet. Lunge, lunge. Fast feet. Lunge, lunge, engage your core, lunge, knee to the ground either side, 3, 2, 1, rest, oh, it's a bit quick there, sorry about that, and next one is a four-way butt core. It's a new move, I think. So we do it on our hands in the push-up position. 3, 2, 1. Okay, push-up position. Knee forward, out to the side, up, and opposite side. In, forward, out to the side, and up. In, out to the side. Jump. So here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat jumps. Nice. remember to sit low. Keep your core engaged. Bouncing. Landing on our feet nice and flat. Okay. Three, two, one, rest. And again, we've got burpees and high knees. So, 5 seconds. Three, two, one, burpee. High knees, forward and back. Burpee, chest to the floor, forward and back. Burpee, high knees, core engaged. Keep your arms strong. Burpee, high knees. Three, two, one, rest. Woo, that's a tough one. And next, we've got uppercut, push up. Three, two, one, squat position, nice and low. Fast arms, and push up. Uppercut. Nice and fast. And push up. Uppercut. Good. Core engaged. Push up. Three, two, one. And rest. Next, we've got the crab toe touch. So in the crab position, hips up nice and high. Okay, here we go. It's a tough one. After 30 seconds, drive your hips up. The sun is in my eyes. That's it. 6 seconds. Burpee, high knees, This is the tiring one. Okay, 5 seconds. We'll give it all we've got. It's our last set. 3, 2, 1, burpee. We'll clap at the top. Forward and back. All my laces undone. Burpee. Clap at the top. Forward and back. Burpee. Chest to floor. High knees. Strong arms. Burpee. 3, 2, 1. I'll just do my shoelace up. 15 seconds. Am I quick enough? Yes. Cheers. Uppercut. Punch. Push up. Nice and fast. Push up. Root your core. Chest to the floor. That's it. Across the body. Use your shoulders, your biceps. And push up. And again. And push up. Keep your shoulders in. Your elbows rather, to the side of your body. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Crab toe touch. Almost there, just a few more moves. Ready, down to the floor. Crab position. Reaching up. Hips up high. Works the obliques as well. With a little jump. The glutes. Hamstrings. 10 seconds. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Whew. Okay. Fast feet. Punch jump. Almost had another frisbee. 3, 2, 1. Fast feet. Lunge. Knee to the floor. Fast feet. Knees to the floor. Fast feet. Knees to the floor. That's it. Give it all you've got. We're nearly done. Whew. 3, 2, 1. Last one. Four-way butt core. Aptly named. Down into a push-up position. I'll do it from the side. Okay, this side, middle, other side, up. Side, middle, opposite elbow, up. Other side, middle, opposite elbow, up. Side, opposite elbow, and up. 4 more seconds, we'll do the other side. And this side. And we're done. Well done. Oh, it's super hard in the heat. But I think you'll find it's worth it. Okay, so that's Wednesday's HIIT workout done. Let's do another one tomorrow.